That player-to-coach transition is not uncommon, but to do it with your old team while also still taking classes is quite the feat.
NBC2's Jaron May introduces us to one Eagle who's doing exactly that.
Chance Jackson spent the last 4 years on that court, playing for FGCU men's basketball. But then in May, he graduated and put down the rock. But Jackson didn't want to leave the nest. So instead, he walked out of the gym and into the weight room, where Chance is now an assistant strength and conditioning coach for his old team.
When Jackson came to FGCU, the weight room wasn't his most frequented place. The Tampa native studied business in undergrad. It wasn't until COVID that he realized his love for the gym, and a trip up north opened his eyes to his future profession.
My sister, she goes to Army West Point, so I was up visiting her. She showed me around. I got to meet the football strength and conditioning coach.
From then on, Jackson wanted to be a strength and conditioning coach, so much so that even while he was a player last season, Chance would lead the team in workouts while on road trips.
Good practice, I guess, to lead them and then lead them this year.
What started as a side gig is now a full-time job, which comes with more responsibility.
I still kind of catch myself sometimes acting like a player.
Even with that, the current players love having Coach Chance.
He's great. He's kind of taken things from each strength and conditioning coach that he's been under. And nothing much has changed between like our relationship-wise, but you kind of have like a different respect for him.
Jackson is working with both the men's basketball and tennis teams. On top of that, he's also getting his master's in applied physiology and kinesiology online from the University of Florida.
Definitely busier now.
A busy guy, but one that's well on his way to achieving his goals.
Be the best coach I can be.
Reporting at Fort Myers, Jaron May, NBC2. All new.